but maybe no. When your club goes farther than your golf ball. Oh man, that's gotta hurt. Welcome, welcome, welcome everybody to AFV Live. I'm your host, Eric Artell. We are watching these funny clips that you've sent in to us. Guys!
Tug of war with a Dane.
Have you ever lost a tug of war to your dog? No, you did not make it, my friend.
Gosh, dang it, snap.
Anthony, they never grow old for me either. Guys, welcome. This is AFV Live. I'm your host, Eric Ardell. We're watching these funny clips that you've sent in to us. Guys, it is a try not to laugh challenge. I'm getting all of my laughs out right now because... because... you can make me do a punishment. If I laugh, every time I laugh three times, I'm going to have to do a punishment. So go to the link that's in the comments right now. Vote for what kind of punishment. Do I have to post an embarrassing picture of myself? Maybe it's me falling like that. Or do I have to eat something disgusting? Go to the link. The link is in the chat. Go to the link right now.
Living my best life.
Welcome, Linda.
I ain't going back to my... Oh.
They stay in the air so long. That's gotta get your don't try it home right there.
Where are you going?
Okay, wait, whoa. Okay, we're gonna start right now. Try not to laugh. If I get three strikes, I'm gonna have to do something crazy. Guys, by the way, if you didn't see it last time, this is what happened when I lost our try not to laugh challenge. This is what happened. Can't believe it. Now I can laugh at all of them. Alright. Wait a minute, where'd it go? We're gonna check out the results, you guys. This is what happened, guys. This is what happened. I thought I had it teed up. Where'd it go? Here it is. This is what happened. Oh, forget it. I'm gonna eat something gross just for you. Take a screenshot. Share this on your socials. Thanks for watching AFV Live. Go watch AFV right now if you are on the East Coast. Go. This is what happened. Oh, I had to. Thank you for making me have to eat a banana peel. Oh. Yeah, this is what happened. So go vote, guys. Oh. So that's what happened, everybody. Go vote.
I fail.
Oh no, what happened?
Take it off.
Was that her real hair?
Oh my gosh.
Here, let me try it.
Oh, that's how you get some serious blackheads out. I've never heard such painful blackheads.
Doesn't she look like the normal?
But I'm not gonna laugh, you guys. Not gonna laugh, because I'm not gonna do a punishment. Go vote. What kind of punishment should I get? Oh no! That was not a real laugh. You guys, who? Okay, maybe that was a real laugh. All right, we're one strike down. Three strikes, guys, and I have to do something that you say. Post an embarrassing picture or eat something. What do we have? What do we have for disgusting eating? I've got some Halloween candies right here and some ketchup. It's Halloween themed. Eating some Halloween candies and some ketchup. That's a suggestion that you guys have. Halloween candies and ketchup. And then maybe I'll put some ketchup in some water. Oh, that's going to be disgusting. Please don't vote for eat something disgusting when I get three strikes.
I'll be good at helping you.
These are so pretty.
Sweet.
Can't you just feel it in your nose?
Boys, get the four. Rug up, boy.
I have no idea what he's saying. Rug up, boy.
But oh, yeah.
You just do one at a time. Just do one. You know what it comes out like, though? Like a Christmas tree. When it comes out, it looks like a Christmas tree.
Oh, that's a lot of hair.
Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, nose hair Christmas tree. Guys, put into the chat. Where are you watching from? Ah, Megan, I knew you laughed. Also, admit, did you laugh, guys? Admit, did you laugh?
I can't watch.
Guys, watch.
Vampire, good to see you. Guys, put in the chat, where are you watching from? I want to know where you're watching from. Renee is in Holland. Hello, Alfredo. Alejandro's in Argentina.
You are?
I can put in the chat, where are you watching from, guys?
Show mommy your face. Show mommy.
Blueski is in Brighton.
So pretty.
Is that Brighton, England? Deanna's in Michigan. Oh, don't scare the dogs. Don't scare the dogs.
Let me see me. My beautiful hair.
Did she cut her beautiful
hair? Set three.
Oh, all this waxing. One. Guys, make sure. Oh. Do I need some? Do I need to wax?
No.
Some?
Not good.
Ready?
Yeah, go.
There we go. Yeah, one at a time. Thank you very much. One at a time. Thank you.
No way. Oh,
Restoration's in Ridgeview. Cammy's in Utah.
Oh man. No way.
Guys, don't forget, vote. What should be my punishment if I laugh three times? I've only laughed once so far. Put in the it's in the chat. Click that link. What should be my punishment? What should I eat? If it's eating something bad, guys, we've got a little ketchup. Halloween themed, little blood. Halloween blood. With some chocolates. I gotta eat Halloween chocolates with some ketchup. Maybe I should hold this up. Eat chocolate, Halloween chocolate ketchup. And then if it's something gross again, it's gonna be ketchup and water, which is absolutely disgusting. So please don't vote for that. Oh, no. Maybe she should have waxed.
Ready? One, two, three. Oh God, Jesus!
Almost. It almost got me.
I'm not beautiful.
She's not beautiful? Yes, she is.
Now, I don't know that I would do that.
Almost laughed.
Oh, ooh. No.
Wow.
What are those things in the water? Oh, they're humans. That's what those things in the water are. I was talking about those willowy things. Classic man versus dog tug of war, and down he goes. And then, oh no! Oh, all right, that is two laughs.
Are you okay?
It's two laughs, everybody. Third laugh, and I have to do something. A punishment. Guys, in the chat, comment in the chat, what should I do as a punishment? Post an embarrassing picture or eat something disgusting. Oh no, guys. Come on. No, eating something gross is... Don't, please. Oh. Yeah, who has not done that off the ski lift? And who's not done that on ice? I mean, I have, actually. Who has done that? I have. Oh, she is so lucky there was ground underneath there. Oh.
Shake it from the branches.
Hello, Williams. Hello, Cindy in Georgia. Good to see you guys. Put it in the comments. Where are you watching from? And in the comments is the link. Vote. What should be my punishment? What's up, Sam? Oh, almost a laugh. When two skiers meet. It's like ski Tinder. Ouch. God, this is why you don't take your dog walking on a hill with snow when the dog is stronger than you. Oh yeah, dude. Hang tang time. Oh! Oh no! Oh no, 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 don't do it, don't do it! Oh no! No, no. Guys, oh no, it is punishment time. It is, oh, okay, you don't have to remind me. Three fails. All right, let's see, you guys. Let's see, what did you vote for? Oh no. What did you vote for? Oh, great. Great, eat something gross. Man, okay. All right, guys, it is Halloween themed. Enjoy the videos while we're doing this. I've got a little, this is gonna be disgusting. This is gonna be really gross. Oh, oh no, there they go. I've got a little Halloween candy, chocolate, and we're gonna cover it with fake blood. And I've gotta eat this as my punishment. If you've been laughing, you need to do a punishment as well. Here's our chocolate. Oh man. Okay. Can you see this? Oh, oh no. It's like, okay,
two,
hold on.
One.
I'm gonna go. Put it on the plate. It's got like the juicy. Oh, it comes out so, oh, it comes out so fast.
Go.
Okay. Ah! Here we go. Down the hatch, everybody. Oh! 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 That is not good. Whoever said ketchup goes well with everything was a liar. Oh! Oh, that is disgusting. Okay. We're resetting the clock. We're resetting the counter. Oh, I've got a... Whoa. I gotta have some water. That was gross. Ooh. Okay, we're at zero. If I laugh three times, guys, vote for what I have to do. Post an embarrassing picture or eat something else that's gross. I don't know if I can handle eating something that's gross. What's up, Trinity? The link is in the chat, everybody. I'm putting the link in the chat. Vote for what I should do as my next punishment. If I laugh three times. Was that a laugh? That was not a laugh. Was that a laugh? No, it was not. I knew it was not a laugh. No, it was a laugh!
No!
All right, I got two left.
Ah, te la presto. Ay, mira, se va con
Guys, stick around. I might have to do something embarrassing.
Let's revisit all the good items.
That cherry pie did look delicious. I would probably eat it off the floor. That's how much I like cherry pie.
There's Mexican cornbread under that cover. We have the famous Hawaiian.
What's up, Dee in Virginia? What's up, Zan? Zan, did you vote for eating something gross? How dare you?
Stupid idiot.
All right, we got something else. Please don't make me have to eat. Chocolate with ketchup.
Mom, come on!
All right, where's he at?
Oh, that's cruel. That is what? Did she just fall? That to scare someone and record them in slow motion? That's double cruel. Guys, remember, we want to know where you're watching from. This is AFV Live. Put in the chat anything. If you've got any comments or questions or thoughts, we'd love to see them. But also, put in the comments where are you watching from. We'd love to say hello. If you're watching this on the repeat, thank you for being here.
What you get?
Stupid again. Button for punishment. Yes, vampire, I love all kinds of pies. I don't skateboard at all. Almost an atomic wedgie and almost a strike. Here's a broken clavicle. Oh, poor kid. That child should definitely never text and drive. If you can't talk and drive. Thank you, manager. Thank you, manager. Guys, you see that kid? He should definitely not text and drive. If you can't talk and drive, then you are going to be hopeless at texting and driving. Don't text and drive anyway, guys. Does anyone speak cat? Maybe he said, I only humor you because you give me food. Hello, Clarice. Austin's in Los Angeles. Austin, I'm in Los Angeles, California. That's fantastic. Is that Woody? Well, it is. Hi-ho, everybody. This dog's gonna make me hurl my lunch that I just ate.
So this is what happens when a cat gets its
head. Oh no!
Say curiosity killed the cat.
Hopefully, guys, it was not the clip. It was not the clip that made
me
laugh.
There's the top of him. And
it was not the clip. It was myself. All right, I have one more strike, guys. One more strike. Well, vampire, put that in the suggestion for next time. That's a good suggestion. Ooh, like the green bean baby food. Cause some baby food actually tastes good. All right, guys, make sure you put it in the chat. Go vote. What should be my next punishment if I get my third strike?
Nate. Tiger.
It's Halloween. What are you going as?
Who does not like the cat that's bigger than him?
Do you think that cat actually thinks that that cat is a cat? All right, guys, go to the link that's in the comments right now and vote. What should I do when I get my third laugh? Because it's going to happen soon. And you have to admit if you laugh, too, guys. This is AFV Live. I'm Eric Cartel. Thanks for being here with us. You can send us your clips as well. Go to afv.com or just go to the link that's in our bio. You can send us clips.
Somebody
need
to bring some candy? Candy? Oh, all right, I'll let her know.
No, come on. Horses don't eat candy. Come on. We know that.
I don't want a cat.
Why would you have a possum in your house? What kind of diseases are you hoping to get with a possum in your house? Oh. Not laughing. Almost laughing, but not laughing.
Really, get it!
That is an awesome cop. Maybe I'll go as that vampire. I don't know, vampire. Maybe a cowboy. I don't know.
Oh, buddy.
It's really more about the kids, right?
Whoa,
what are you guys going as for Halloween? Put it in the comments.
Tyrone!
What's going on in there?
What are you doing?
That's like pumpkin nip.
The stressing out or what?
I was thinking about it.
Hello, Jamia. Mark says I should post an embarrassing picture. All right, Mark, you've got to go vote for it in the comments. Look in the comments. There's the link in the comments. Vampire detective. Very cool, vampire.
He's got a baby in there.
There's a baby in my turkey.
Did you stuff the turkey with the chicken?
Did you stuff it with the chicken?
That's what he's for. Is that why you're recording him?
I mean, look, you gotta make some pie for your Thanksgiving feast.
Gotta go in the, oh, what
add
is
a little
that
salt.
For?
Oh.
Okay, that's the end of the show.
Oh, gross.
Oh my god, Louis!
This terrorizing child will never want to have Thanksgiving dinner ever again.
Oh my god, Louis!
Are you okay?
I'm cooking some poop.
Yummy.
Looks like looked a little bit like poop, right? Hello, Shadow Cat. Oh,
are you okay?
Man.
Okay,
good thing that never happened to Martha Stewart.
Oh no.
Oh man. Oh, right in the noggin, right in, oh no! Oh, that is fail number three.
They get it done.
Oh no.
Oh man.
Oh, guys, how did I fail so quickly? Oh, I can't believe it. All right, did you vote? Let's go check out the votes, guys. What am I gonna have to do? Post an embarrassing picture or read something gross.
Shoot, I'm gonna be fit in this.
Ouch.
Shoot, that hurt like a son of a...
That hurts. All right, get your votes in, guys. The link is in the comments right now. Oh! What should I go do? I'm going to give you one more minute to vote. Post an embarrassing picture or eat something gross.
Ready?
Yep. Oh. Did it?
Oh,
he's got like superhuman nose strength. Look at those things.
And I'm doing another hair tutorial.
Woo! Oh, why? All right, what is the... Oh, great. Post an embarrassing picture.
Down with the show.
All right. All right, post an embarrassing picture. Maybe
I
should
post... Can I post to America's Funniest Home Videos?
Already done.
What the heck?
Now you understand what people go through.
Close up.
Oh, don't do the close up. All right, guys. I'm going to have to post an embarrassing picture. Tell you what, I'm going to put it out. Where should we put it? On X, formerly known as Twitter. All right, guys. Oh, boy. Here we go. What should we do? Should we do one of these in my nose?
I don't think you're beautiful quite yet.
How's that? Oh, this smells disgusting.
No, I mean a smile. Oh, you are?
Oh.
Okay. Oh, God.
All right. Oh, geez. This is not working. It's not working. Okay, guys, here we go. I'm gonna post an embarrassing picture right now. Please don't re-exit. It's gonna be our X. Oh, this is really hard to get at my nose. Oh, this is
Stop. Right now.
Okay.
Brandon likes it. Oh.
Okay. All right, here's the picture, you guys. I'm gonna tweet that right now. Oh, gross.
Holy sh**. What is this? Ow.
Lost my
Jerry, you can't keep letting this in.
Lost my try not to laugh challenge. Yeah, I know there was a fail. I know.
1, 2, 3, snatch.
Ouch, that hurt my nose. All right. Here we go, guys. What is my handle? My handle's right there, at Eric Artel on X. There it goes. All right, on X. You guys asked for it. Oh, gross. Oh, there's ketchup in my nose, guys. It's tweeted. Go look it up. Orange juice that's been expired since 2012. That would take a whole year to start, Trinity. What's up, Andrew? All right, guys. We're resetting the ticker. If we laugh three times, I've do something as a punishment. The link is in the chat. These turtles are terrifying. Link is in the chat. Go vote, guys. Go vote. What? Whoa! What should we have to do?
I've just been mopping. The floor's not even dry yet, and I have a buzzer.
What should we do, guys?
Mopping up the floor. Mayflower, what do you have to say for yourself?
Mayflower? You named your turkey Mayflower? It's just asking for it to be eaten. This is the death sentence. It doesn't even know, poor thing. It doesn't even know.
Here is something for you guys.
Gordo, gordo, gordo!
It's gobble, not gordo.
A little closer.
Gordo, gordo, gordo!
Who's gordo?
Gordo? That was not allowed.
I'm gonna get you.
No, you ain't.
Oh, yes, I am. Why am I following you two?
Why would you hug a turkey, guys? Yeah, exactly. It'll take your eye out. You're gonna get the last laugh, however. That much I know. All right, is it eat something gross? What do we have?
We've got.
It is Halloween theme. Eating something gross. Ketchup. Oh, I'll have to drink ketchup and
water.
Where's
my mail, Lewis?
That was a suggestion, you guys, of yours.
Please leave me alone.
I'll leave you alone when you give me my package. He's never gonna believe what a dishonest dolt he hired. Hey, hey, don't you drive away from me. I can hit 25 mph on foot,
please.
Pal.
Please. Go away.
Hand over the package and no one gets hurt.
Oh my god.
That's pretty funny. Guys, remember, make sure you admit it when you laugh.
Kick it.
Give it.
Kick the ball. You want me to kick it.
Yeah, I do. Wait, that turkey is not saying
fine.
These things. That much I know. This turkey is not saying these things.
Guys, what did the turkey say when he crossed the road?
Probably pretty accurate. Hey guys, by the way, thank you for watching. Listen, let's take a break in this turkey action right now. If you're watching,
one, two, three.
I want you to
now.
Click that thumbs up button right now. Click that thumbs up button if you love AFV. And if you love cats that can jump that high. Oh my goodness. Or that high. If you have a cat or a dog, click that thumbs up button. Make sure you like this video, guys. Make sure you share it. If you're watching not live, thanks for watching this as well. If you are live, put it in the comments right now. Where are you watching from? I want to say hello.
Good one.
It is a try not to laugh challenge. If I laugh three times, you get to decide what is my punishment. Eat something gross, post an embarrassing picture. We just posted an embarrassing picture, you guys. But maybe that's it, because I really don't want to eat anything else gross. All right, bye, Megan. But the link is in the chat. If you want to say what is my punishment, the link's in the chat. Guys, go there right now. And put it in the comments right now, where are you watching from, guys? I want to know where you're watching from. That was me eating something gross.
Oh my god, your fat one doesn't go there.
This is one of the most romantic proposals I've ever seen in my life. While you're playing a game.
Oh my god, you're kidding me, right? Yes.
Yes. Adorable.
Water fountain.
Beautiful bubbling water fountain.
Oh yeah. Don't you
this guy's really good at this game.
Oh my god, hit it in the face!
Yep. Try one.
Oh!
But now I don't wanna!
Lost? She loses. You got it, buddy. No, loser. No. Oh, all of you guys lost. Leave it to the Gen Z-er. Oh, grandma. I wanted to see what grandma was gonna do.
Get it, Sam. Good job, buddy.
Oh my god.
Come on. Well, you're not even looking.
Exciting cornhole player. I want to play with her. That is adorable. That is, oh no! Oh, that is one fail. All right. One fail, guys. One fail. If I get three fails, you get to decide what I do. Post an embarrassing picture or eat something gross.
Stand on my mom.
Oh.
Charlotte.
That is one of... That's the view a dentist has every day. Did you ever realize that? Thank you, Vampire, for voting. If you have not voted yet, guys,
vote
in the comments. We got some new people here. Vote in the comments. What should I have to do? Eat something gross or post an embarrassing picture? I've got two strikes left. It's almost as if somebody's tweaking their brains with like a little needle. But they're going through some sort of brain aneurysm. Guys, you have to admit if you laugh as well. Like, I've never wanted a cookie so badly. Just give me one little chocolate chip cookie. But I'm not gonna laugh. Let's try not to laugh challenge. Let's try not to laugh. If he gets this, this is kudos to this man. Oh, very well done.
Quítate.
The lottery, Putin.
The lottery, Putin.
The problem is she's got like that Minnesotan accent also.
The ladder, yeah.
What is she saying? Oh no! That's two fails. In our try not to laugh challenge, guys, that's two fails. Three fails. And I have to do something that you say in your in the vote. Oh, right in the forehand. It's like an assassin shot. Now that is impressive. I want them on my Rumbus team. No, what is it called? Jenga. My Jenga team.
This is supposed to be the year of this. They come like every
The leprechaun.
They come like every
Oh, the cicada.
cicadas.
Not cicada, but another word.
I don't, locust.
Yes.
My back
this is a day. This day is where this animal comes out, and if it sees its shadow.
Day of the Dead?
No, not
Day of the Dead.
It's an animal.
If this animal comes out and sees its shadow.
Oh, a black cat?
If it sees its shadow, then we have 6 more weeks of winter.
Wow.
Oh, are you serious?
Mom, what are you talking about?
I live under the
moles.
Dirt.
Worms.
Hey, Bubbles Hearts.
Mom, what are they? A bird.
It's not the mom's fart. Fault.
Here, bro.
Fault.
Here goes bro. This bro is going to be tired out. This is a great game.
Guys, welcome to AFV Live. This is where we get to talk with you while we're watching funny clips. Mike, good to see you now.
Jada, let your brother get it.
What?
Just like the merry-go-round smackathon. What kind of smackathon is this? It's like the dual punishment. You both were bad boys. Exactly the image she wants when she forever remembers the day that she was proposed to. Her fiancé, she gets to see all of his gums and potential gingivitis. At least she knew what she was marrying into. Frosty gets the super flex. Super Jimmy Fly Snooker super flex.
Hey, stop, Angela, stop. Stop. Ooh.
Oh my God. Now he's first snow.
He's so dumb. Molly, she's like, I don't know what to do. She's lying.
She
just jumped. No, she jumped right on top.
Where Daddy's coming? Go, Daddy!
Go. Oh. Good luck, Jack!
You good, Taylor?
That is like that the face plant move. That should be a new Olympic event. Is the snow skiing face plant. Maybe it should.
What did you do, baby?
What did you do? Did you stand
yeah.
up? Yeah.
Oh, really? Oh.
Oh.
I don't know.
It's a backbreaker. Oh, yeah. Come on, Dad. You got to pay a little more attention to children.
Bit like a punk.
Guys, welcome to AFV Live. We are watching these clips live
Throw
with you. Look at this. Look at this catch. Yeah. Please fall. There he goes. Guys, I have two more strikes. If I laugh three times, you get to decide what I do. Is it eat something gross? Oh, no! No, that is strike number two. If I get a third strike, you can decide what is my punishment. Look into the comments. You vote in the comments. What's going to be my punishment? Thanks for being here, guys. Put into the comments, where are you watching from? I want to know where you're watching from.
Go.
Are you having fun?
It is hard.
You can do it.
It is hard. Goodness, don't try this at home. I know you wouldn't paddleboard at home, but if you're ever tempted to put it in a tub and try to paddleboard, they should be a good reason as to why you should never do that. It's almost like if you ever want to do a punishment, take your child to a Home Depot at Halloween time and do stuff like this.
Scott!
Seriously, she's like, Scott! Why would you make our daughter cry? I'm only allowed to do that.
Fish, Manny.
Thanks a lot.
Oh, slapped him.
No, I didn't.
Slap, he's down. One, two, hey, he's back up. Oh, just, owie. Oh, he's going down again.
Get your foot out of its mouth.
Come on. Come on.
I mean, I've heard of putting own foot in your own mouth. But putting your foot in a... What is that, a crawfish?
Take your boot off if you got to.
Catfish mouth? He's got his boot off even. Guys, it's a try not to laugh challenge. If I laugh one more time, you get to decide the punishment. Look in the comments. The link is in there. Vote. Go vote right now. He just said he wanted a little bit of water, guys.
You got that on video?
Ripped the front of it off.
This one here starts at $29.99. Marshall guys, that's a deal. Come see us. The $580 is gonna be.
Was that a real commercial? That's what I want to know. Was that a real commercial?
Oh, downhill.
Oh, downhill, all the way down. That lovely guy with his finger up is like, you got this, Billy.
Yeah.
You don't got this, Billy.
What are you doing? Oh my god.
Mm-hmm. Okay. The fun that people have in games. This is why parents are afraid to send their children off to college. It's because of that fun. Oh, that, this is why you don't jump over trees.
He just doesn't want to get his phone wet.
A lot of confidence in his own abilities.
No.
It's a good choice. A very good choice.
I got that all on camera.
You gotta check it out.
Not gonna laugh though, guys. This is a try not to laugh challenge. You have to admit if you laugh in the comments. I wanna know in the comments right now if you laugh. Let me know in the comments. And guys, if you are here and you are watching, put it to the comments right now. Where are you watching from? I want to say hello. That's how I feel after every time I drive the car with my wife. Hi, Karen.
Look out, Brandon. Brandon, look out. Brandon!
No. I'm not giving up.
I don't know. Almost got me. Oh, man. That's gotta hurt. Guys, I don't know about these pregnant turkey jokes. This is very, very cruel. That's also cruel. The fake mouse gag.
That was there.
Ow!
Sure it's okay for the second.
Here we go, little cooking show with Jackson.
All right.
Whoa.
Did you get that?
I got it.
Ava Grace.
Well, hey, at least she's gonna be protected from the aliens.
Oh.
Alright. A lot of alien protection. A lot of brain alien protection right there.
Let me see the camera. Real quick. Wait.
That just got ready for work.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's like hanging from. Okay. What in the world? And she just got ready for work.
Mount Vesuvius.
Phew, gone.
Mount Vesuvius.
So what are your plans later?
Huh, there's this cucumber wattle treatment I saw in Real Geese Wives I've just been dying to try. Oh no, here he comes! Scatter, he can't catch us all.
Come on.
I ain't going nowhere.
Look at the turkey.
Turkeys. Turkeys.
Hello, Cindy Darlene.
Turkeys.
Good seeing you here, Cindy Darlene. Wait a minute. That's not the turkey dance. That's the chicken dance. I wonder why they're all up in arms or up in feathers. Am I right? Am I right?
Mama turkey with her baby turkeys. Let's see if we can see them.
Why are you laughing? You think I'm funny or something? What am I, a clown to you? Do I amuse you? What, so you think I'm funny? What's so funny about me?
Absolutely terrifying. This is like the stuff of nightmares.
All right,
guys, put in the comments, have you ever had nightmares like this? By the way, welcome to AFV Live. I'm your host, Eric Artel. We're watching videos that you've sent in to us. You can send us in any videos. Guys, this is a try not to laugh challenge. I've got three strikes. I've got two strikes. One more strike, and I have to either eat something gross or post an embarrassing picture. I just had to post an embarrassing picture. Hopefully it's that again. But if you would like to chime in on what I should have to do, the link is in the comments right now. Go check it out, guys. I mean, okay. A little aggressive.
Divine special magic powers.
Oh, what is he gonna be?
Not
no, he's not enjoing what his mom's
Back
doing.
Up. Back up.
Not so far.
Back up.
Back up.
Oh,
yeah.
He got her. This is why you don't mess with the Gen Z. They know your tricks, parents. This is why I don't mess with them. They know our tricks. You gotta be smarter than that. Then it's amazing how people will think that actually, oh, got her. Got her with a cellophane tape. What's it called? Oh, that is a creepy little one. That's even more creepy than like the really big ones, wouldn't you say? Definitely more creepy than the really big ones. Oh my god, they went immediately to their camera as well. What's going on, Nasir? Guys, don't forget, vote what is going to be my punishment. Vote in the chat. It's the link is in the comments right now. What a wonderful mom. You laughing and you cry.
I hit it on the wall.
This is a wonderful mom.
I'm kidding, my mouth is little. I had to hold it in, I'm sorry.
So I'm gonna be in the hospital with a heart attack and you're gonna be sorry because you pranked me?
Yes.
Yes.
Number two! Yeah!
I want to see the number one.
I have to do it until I get hit in the face with it?
Yeah, Jordan, come here. Let me have it.
I want to do it.
Let me have the whipped cream.
It's over here.
Melanie.
Sit.
What? Sit?
Yeah.
Like that? Oh, maybe I should stand.
No, sit.
You want me to sit?
Yeah.
Like that? Oh, or stand?
Sit.
You want me to sit?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, can that be more adorable?
What?
Raising the future generations of pranks.
Why? What's wrong?
I don't know. Oh, my mouth is burning.
What?
I feel like it should be.
Oh my gosh, somebody get me an ice cube, please!
Go get her something.
Ice cube, somebody! What's going on here?
think the kids put cayenne pepper in your toothpaste for a prank.
What?
She. Is your finger gone?
Oh my god! I'm calling 911. Let's go to the hospital.
Oh, a little bit of ketchup. Guys, by the way, if we're eating something gross, if I laugh one more time, get one more strike, we are going to eat some ketchup covered chocolate balls. Little Halloween theme, guys. Ketchup covered chocolate balls. Oh, adorable. But it is a try not to laugh challenge, so we are trying not to laugh.
Whatever.
I don't know what was more funny, the actual prank or what she was saying. But I didn't laugh, guys. I did not laugh. Because I am...
Quiet, Tommy!
Oh, no! Oh, three strikes! Oh, no, guys.
Oh.
All right. It is hard sometimes not to laugh at this, you guys. All right, what did you vote on, guys? You have one more minute. What do you want to see me do? Eat something disgusting or post an embarrassing picture? Eat something gross or post an embarrassing picture? It's in the chat right now. You go vote.
Look out.
Now I get to actually laugh at things, guys. Oh, little Spider-Man. Guys, somebody's got to get like epic fails right here. Wait a minute. More like a LOL Ribbon Award, because this is adorable. This is adorable. I'm a little LOL Ribbon Award, guys. All right, let's check. What did you vote on this time? Oh, great. Eat something gross. Okay. All right. Luckily for us, I've got a little something gross on hand.
Here we go.
We've got a little ketchup.
Where's Natalie?
And?
Natalie!
Oh! A chocolate ball. I'm glad the counter's not going right now, you guys, because this is
Where's
hilarious.
Where's the hamper going?
All right, let's do this chocolate ball.
Berry.
Chocolate. Fire. Ketchup covered chocolate ball.
Oh.
She's coming after me.
This is not my idea of fun, you guys. Okay, here's some ketchup. Oh, boy. All right, it's because we got strike three, everybody. Because we got strike three. No, I get it.
Come here, Nike.
Okay, I get it. Because we got strike three. Here we go.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
A little ketchup-covered chocolate ball. Oh, man, look at that. Oh! Down the hatch.
Why don't you try this lay-down one?
Oh! Yeah. Oh, I love ketchup on hot dogs and hamburgers. Oh.
He did hamburgers.
Oh, that is gross. Try not to laugh challenge, everybody. Let's reset the counter. Back to zero strikes. If you laugh, you have to admit if you laugh. Also in the comments. I gotta get a drink of water.
Oh, here we go. Hey, looky there. There he goes. Look at it, Ben.
What are you scared to do? Scared to do a backflip. He's nuts. Oh my god!
Ha ha!
Oh no.
Okay, get out of there.
I drilled a little bit into the wood.
I love his expression. I drilled a little bit into the wood. Maybe I should have drilled a lot of it.
Okay.
When you have a babies, you gotta be aware of their environment. Oh, poor kid. But it's okay.
Wow.
It's like children have not a they have the 30-second rule, not a 3-second rule. It's like kids have a 30-second rule.
I'm leaning forward.
Don't leave. Oh! Got him.
Did he hit?
And he almost caught himself, except the oven door open.
Shake your booty.
That's gross. I don't care about how it hurt your head. That's gross that we're going to have these long hairs in our cake.
Okay,
come on, sis. Oh.
Okay, you
want to
do some more?
Okay.
Oh, no. I feel like he's not going to make it. Not going to make it. That kid had better dance moves than I do. For that, my friend, I give you the lolly. Guys, welcome to AFV Live.
Shut it off. Seriously.
We're watching clips that you've sent in to us, like these, like this one right there. If you have any fun clips, guys, by the way, go to AFV.com or go to the link in our bio. And oh, if you feel like you don't want to relive it because it's too painful, that's okay. We will relive it for you. Oh, like that backbreaker.
Yeah.
Very, oh, man.
Are you?
I don't know how kids can be that flexible or how they can have heads that don't get so much damage. Oh. Ouch. No, thanks a lot, Spotter. Hello, Faith. Good to see you in here, Faith. Thanks for being here. Ooh. This is just gearing up for the Olympics, everybody. This is our Try Not to Laugh challenge. If I laugh three times, you get to decide my punishment. Is it, oh, is it eat something gross or post an embarrassing picture? The link is in the chat. Guys, right now, the link is in the chat. Go to the chat right now. Go to the comments. Click on the link. Vote. What do I need to do if I get three strikes? What punishment should I have? Also, guys, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. If you love AFV, click that thumbs up button. Like you, Super Chip.
Go, Bentley. Do it.
Do it.
Do it. Adorable. I almost laughed.
One, two,
you've
three,
got to admit, if you guys laugh, because I almost laughed.
Oh, gee. I'm going to get your candy. I'm going to get it. I'm going to get your candy.
For this Halloween, she is a devil.
Yes, but I don't think she's acting.
He's following.
down he goes. It's like cat timber. It's like cat timber. Wait, whoa. That was not a laugh. It was more like a chuckle. Okay, fine. Strike one, you guys. Strike one. If I get two more strikes, you get to decide my punishment. Go to the link that's in the comments right now.
Just keep trying to get out of it.
Smart squirrel. I don't know if I would have taken the baby Ruth, though. I feel like I would have taken a different candy bar. Is there somebody in those thieves? And by the way, who has this?
Are you a happy pig playing in a leaf?
Who has a pet pig like that?
Oh,
that pig
looks
far too clean.
Oh, you putting it in a Twizzler pile? Put it in the Twizzler pile. Reese's. Oh, in the Reese's pile.
The gross thing is that they've then got to eat that candy that has rabbit tooth punctures in it. That does not seem very healthy to me.
Peekaboo! I see you! I see you!
Or just like you go to Yammer's and pull his off and take his off.
That had so much promise. Everybody's watching like, Karen, why did you try it again? Whoa.
Oh!
Oh no, that was cruel. Guys, watch that back. Dogs don't understand mirrors. You can't, listen. You cannot mess with your dog with a mirror. That just does not seem right. That just seems absolutely against all codes of ethics.
Then put more weight with your butt. Like, lift your feet up a little bit.
That's what people say to me all the time as well. But simply they see that happen. Oh. Try not to laugh challenge. I am going to try not to laugh.
Sadie learned to cheer for homecoming. Go ahead.
Oh, it's
horrible. Oh, no. Are you okay?
I don't know if she learned that at that cheer, though. And oh no! Two strikes. Guys, we don't have a lot longer on this live stream. Let's make it 5 strikes. We're gonna do the last one is 5 strikes. 5 strikes, and I've either got to post a picture, embarrassing picture, or eat something gross. You need to vote in the comments. Go vote in the comment. The link is in the comments. Good night, Beth. Guys, go vote in the comments. Just another day of T-Rex riding around and my little mini arms can't stop me from smashing my face in the ground.
Look at him. Oh!
Oh. She said spin him! Not upend him!
Wow! Are you okay?
He was trying so hard to prove her wrong that he was not going to smash his face in the TV. Say, I'm not going to. I might fall, I might break an ankle, but I'm not going to smash my face in the TV. That was not a laugh, by the way.
It's with your ankles. Put your ankles forward.
Well, it's Luna. That's the problem. You're doing your nails and you're not watching. It's Luna. Anyway, give a harder thumbs up anyway. It's Luna, even though you're doing your nails. And that's great that you have nice nails. Hopefully next time you go wakeboarding like this, your nails will help you go through water a little bit cleaner. That was not a laugh.
Hello.
She was so smooth. She was so smooth on that dancing. And then she goes. That did not seem like a fair race.
Dude, I would just practice going in a circle like I did. That was way easier than moving forward and backwards.
Oh, what about moving backwards while you're doing a circle? I feel like they should make it mandatory that all adults need to wear a helmet when riding those hoverboards. And also children should probably be wearing helmets when they're doing things like dual person gymnastics or yoga or whatever that might be. It's Luna, I love it! Guys, I want to know what you guys are doing. Put it into the comments right now. Just go to the comment section. Say hello. Let us know where you're watching from. Let us know if you are falling down like that, or if you've ever fallen down like that. Or if you're, it's try not to laugh challenge. I've got 3 strikes left, you guys. We're going to 5 strikes. Either I have to eat something disgusting or post an embarrassing picture. You get to vote. Go vote. The link is in the comments. Go vote right now.
We're gonna roll.
What was that?
I love that. Oh. What was that? Oh no, somebody's gonna be in timeout. Somebody's gonna put themselves in timeout and knock themselves out with that bouncy ball. Ouch. Okay, some of you are asking, what is it that is disgusting that we have that you're gonna make? I'm gonna show you.
Oh, Jesus!
Learned it an hour how to do it.
No.
I learned in an hour how to do it. You'll be able to do it. You're fine.
That you learned within an hour is a long time, by the way. Floor is clean. If we eat something disgusting, we've got our Halloween candies with ketchup on them.
Yeah.
Bloody candies. Ketchup bloody candies. That is disgusting, please. Maybe do an embarrassing picture. Go vote. The link is in the comments right now. Go vote. And if you're watching this on the replay, you can go there anyway. Go let us know what kind of videos you love watching. We want to know. Go to the poll right now, you guys. And click that thumbs up.
Okay, we're gonna try this again. Let me see if I can get them. All right, there they are behind my truck. Redneck barrel racing.
Oh, wait a minute. I wanted to see the end of the redneck barrel racing. I feel like we missed out on a golden opportunity. You know when somebody's backing up slowly in their truck, nothing good is about to happen. Oh no, they're not backing up. No, not into the pool. Oh. Oh, human bowling? That cannot have been.
Well, this is how you call go Cajun fishing on the fire.
Thank you, boat.
You search the boat thoroughly. Then you go down the field. You feel.
That accent is
incredible.
Oh, we got him.
I got him!
I could listen to that accent all night long.
Okay!
Whoa, that is a huge... Oh, don't lose it.
Oh.
Did she lose out the boat? It's like, honey! Marcy! John. I spent 5 hours trying to catch that thing. And you lost it in the space of 5 seconds.
You idiot.
Come on, drop in the water! Let go!
Just
do
let
it!
Go. Let go and drop it. No.
You're such a baby.
Just
drop!
Needs time.
Oh, God. Oh, my God!
Was that what I thought that was? Was that like a gator? Oh, the double whammy. Oh, no. That is strike number 3. All right, no, we get 5 fails. We get 5 fails before you have to make me do something.
Do it again.
Two more, and I'm going to have to do something, whether it's eat something gross or post a picture, an embarrassing picture. Guys, go into the chat. The link is in the chat. Go click that link in the chat.
Woo!
Oh.
Big save. Oh, that is adorable. Just was, oh, no, that was not a fail. Oh, fail number 3. Okay, you're just reminding me how many fails I have. Okay, thank you very much. That was a good one.
Oh, my.
Try not to laugh. I'm not gonna laugh. Oh, not gonna laugh. I get 2 more. 2 more, and I've got to do something according to you. Click the link that's in the chat, in the comments. Click the link. Chime in. Let us know what I have to do.
Hey!
Go vote right now, you guys.
You all right, baby?
Ooh, I see y'all.
Is your new house?
Oh. And the thing I was talking about was, you know, about that high.
Almost.
They do the metal.
I asked Katie and Aaron
so
to help
cute.
Me fold laundry.
That
is
so
is
cute when little kids and little animals.
Oh.
Run into okay. something, especially when they're wearing. What is she wearing on her head? With.
Daddy,
you've got pistols! Oh, no! That's fail number 4! One more! Guys, you need to admit if you're laughing as well. One more fail! One more fail, and I've got to do something that you have said to do. Is he going to be eating something gross? Click that link. That is terrifying. Man, if something jumps out of that, this is going to be extraordinarily terrifying. Look like scary country to live in. Oh man, a little too close to the reeds.
And
ah!
This is me making chicken soup. No, the chicken is not alive.
Are you gonna get the miracle whip now?
So painful. What I want to know is who thought of this party game? Who thought of this party game? We're like, I got a good idea. Let's put some mouse traps down on the floor.
Place it on the.
Take our socks off. You go first. That's what I feel like it was. You go first. Guys, which one are we on? Are we on, do I have one strike left or two? Put it in the comments, let me know. I can't remember. I think I have only one strike left.
Gosh! That's what I was talking about.
It's like little Bill Nye's. That is way too big of a spoon to try to eat. All right, Luna Moon. I believe you.
Those are gonna be good cupcakes. Yeah. What are we making right now?
We're making snot cupcakes.
Nice.
Cheese, making cupcakes. Ella!
Very, listen, these are just salty cupcakes. You know, a little bit of snot, a little bit of saliva.
What's the matter?
Nice little salty crusted cupcakes. Ow.
Caught on
there. Oh, what is she caught on?
Okay, now we're gonna crack.
Just don't cut off the hair.
Someone's gonna be really careful.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh.
Down it goes.
Oh my. Come on. Come on, eat.
Can I crack one?
Yeah.
Oh.
I mean, is there anything cuter than a kid in a little hat? A chef's hat?
Yeah.
Little Pierre Monsieur, little petit le chef.
I don't know.
This is a very ambitious grandma. Oh, grandma who's now concussed. Sorry, grandma.
Rocco.
Oh, Rocco.
Did he do anything?
I mean, come on. You name a dog Rocco. He's gonna be stealing.
My mom!
Flour
baked
soda.
Explode.
That's not exactly what you want your chef to be saying all the time. That I might be explode. It did explode. That I might be exploding our kitchen. Can you imagine if Rachel Ray did that?
Abby, I cut this for your soup.
I've got one strike left, guys. I'm gonna not laugh. She did an amazing job.
Oh. Obi, is that how you're cutting the carrots? I thought you were using this knife.
No, all you gotta do is twist it.
I mean, come on, Mom. Would you rather use the knife or use her incisors? One's a little safer than the other. Oh, those are terrifying. Guys, put it in the comments. Are you as terrified of those as I am?
All right, now we're gonna mix it all together.
Yes.
Okay, now you can move that. Can you push that over a little bit? Oh, I knew that. It's okay.
Come on, Grandma.
Hi, the Dos Amigos are back.
Hi.
Dos Amigos.
Okay, today we're going to be baking Nestle milk chocolate chip cookies. Ooh. Now the first thing we want to do is we want to preheat our oven to 375 degrees. Okay, after you've done that, the second thing we're going to do is we're going to
add a little bit of salt,
baking soda and salt into a small bowl. Now for this cookie,
I've got the salt. She baking, says.
For this video, we have two bowls.
And I've got the chips.
And in the first bowl, we're going to combine salt all of our first
chips.
Salt, the dry ingredients.
The double
so
barreled salt
gonna add
chips.
Two and a quarter cups of flour. So, two.
Maybe not.
David,
I'm not gonna,
come
I'm
out
just
of your
gonna eat
mouth. You're going to miss it.
What? Come out here.
Come out quickly. You're going to miss it.
Almost got me.
Oh
almost. No, guys. Oh, that is fail number 5. Okay, put it in the comments. Whoever's here watching, vote in the comments right now. What should we do? I've got one left. Do you want to make me eat a disgusting ketchup-covered Halloween chocolate or post an embarrassing picture? Which we've done, by the way, already on Twitter. If you just go to my handle, you can go ahead and retweet it. Or on X, I should say. But go vote in the comments. Hey, Linda, did you vote? The link is in the comments, guys. Click on that link right now.
Don't do it.
Go vote. I'm gonna give you 10 seconds to go vote. And now I can laugh as much as I'd like. It is hard to stop laughing, you guys. It is hard not to laugh. I feel like I'm gonna have to eat something gross one more time. I'm not looking forward to that.
There's the door.
Please do not make me eat something gross again. But I feel like it's going to be. The dog pup could not quite get through.
Hyann, where you going? Where you going, Hyann? Where you going?
All right, guys, the votes are in. Oh, come on. Guys, I feel like I'm going
to
vomit.
Go and change my shirt.
I feel like I'm going to vomit. It's Luna Moon. Yes, when we do a posting an embarrassing picture, yes, I will do it on Facebook. But I've got to eat something gross again. Oh, man. I am not looking forward to this. Maybe I'll just post the picture instead. It's Luna Moon. Should I just post it? Wait, hold on. Some more votes are coming in. Hold on. Wait a minute. Post an embarrassing photo! Has taken lead. All right. Yes, Luna Moon. I will. I'll put it on Facebook. Oh, dear. All right. Okay, here we go, you guys. Here we go. I lost my try not to laugh challenge with AFV.
Oh!
Where is the AFV page? I want to tag them, but I don't see.
You're almost there. I'm videotaping you.
Oh, this is the worst. Okay, you guys.
Oh!
Try bot to laugh. All right, there we go, guys. I just posted it. There it is. Okay, what is my Facebook account? It is Eric Artel, Eric Artel Actor. I'm putting into the chat right now. Eric Artel Actor, if you want to go and share it, just go to at Eric Artel Actor on Facebook. Oh, that is embarrassing.
Yep.
That is embarrassing, my friends. Come say, make sure you say that you came from AFV, will you? But now I can laugh all I would like, guys. Our challenge is over. We've got a few more minutes of funny clips, so sit back, relax, enjoy watching these clips, everybody.
Hey, Nacho, ayúdale.
I knew you were trying to get me in here for some reason.
Now that was a long con. He had to be in that cage with his dog for a long time. I applaud your tenacity.
Who did that?
Who are those white sausages?
Did you what? Do that, you what? Son of a...
Oh, careful. This is a family show. Just a
what the? Caught like a fly in flypaper.
Does anyone use fly paper anymore?
Deer? Yeah. How can you see deer at night?
Oh, go Cougars! Is that Yale or BYU Cougars? That's how you get pink eye.
Okay.
At some point, there's going to be a generation of people who know that joke, and they will never be able to do it again.
Here's Hannah.
A little espresso maker thing. It's quite good, isn't it?
And this is what it's like inside.
My God, when you lost.
Hannah just decided to walk into the window.
I was actually hoping this is shut.
Hi guys, it's me, Papa.
Alice decided to walk into the window.
And today, I'm going to be teaching you guys.
I would like that person to narrate all of my life.
Step out.
How fun would that be? And she's doing a little stretch. She's wearing a wonderful green. She does the splits on the bed. And at some point, she's probably going to fall off.
And now we're gonna start jumping.
The bed.
So this is the backhand thing when you get it.
There she goes. And there goes the picture. I would love having a narrator like that. I feel like we should narrate all these. Oh, almost got up the top, but landed on the top of the hood. And there's a full front facial onto the flipping mat. And even when it's in slow motion, you realize that it just isn't very easy. But it's easy to put your face on the mat. Luna Moon, you saw the picture?
Oh my God.
Luna Moon. Guys, my Facebook handle is in the chat, at Eric Artel Actor. Go check it out if you would like to see the embarrassing photo that we had to post. And by the way, pinned to this comment section is the link that you can go and vote what's going to happen next time. So next time, what kind of embarrassing thing we got to do, or what kind of thing should we eat that is disgusting, you get to vote. And you also get to chime in on what kind of clips do you like watching the most.
Open, open, open.
You get it?
Oh!
Come on!
And sleep.
What the heck?
Oh! many parents have ever decided to let their children do gymnastics after seeing things like this? It's just, it's terrifying.
They did it.
That is hilarious.
I didn't even break it.
Oh no!
No, throw it to Daddy.
Oh!
I see.
And the Bengals realize they need to increase their strength and conditioning. They fire their strength and conditioning coach because they could not run through a sign. Oh, yeah! Great catch. Sign her up for this football team. Come on, coach. You're not supposed to
got it.
Outdo the player. Now what do I do? Oh no.
Nicholas, are you ready?
Yeah.
On your marks, get set, go.
I'm glad I don't have any more strikes on me, guys. Next time, remember, go to the link that's in the chat. Go to the link that's in the comments. You can vote.
Here we go.
Don't forget, you can vote. What are you going to vote on? What should happen to me? Go to the link that's in the comments. It's pinned in the comments. Guys, thanks for being here. Thanks for being here to watch AFE Live. I hope you had some laughs. I hope you had a fun time. Take care. Thanks for watching. Thanks for following. Make sure you give that little thumbs up. So click that. Do me a favor right now. Click that thumbs up button before you go away. Click that thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe and follow and share every day. We're bringing you some fun times, whether it's morning time, lunchtime, afternoon, or nighttime. Anytime is a good time to laugh. Guys, with AFV. Thanks for being here, everybody. Take care now. We'll see you at the next one. And you're going to be able to see if I have to eat some gross stuff again. Oh, I still can't get this taste out of my mouth. Thanks for being here, everybody.